creativity is the sense of being able to express yourself. People are really born with genius levels of creativity, but in fact, it's socialized out of us as we learn to fit inside the framework, our parental framework and our cultural framework. And the number of people with genius level creativity by the time they reach 25 is like only 2%.
And it requires a holding environment, a process in which you have to restore capability you already has. Child is naturally creative.
When you've done all of the things that you do up to the age of 20 and mid-20s, and you think, well, there must be more to life. And finding that gift and then being able to give it gives you a deep sense of meaning. When you can put that to a useful purpose and gain respect, that's when you begin the journey, I think.
Can I move from a belief-driven life to a value-driven life?
If your life is changing so much that the present is not like the past and the future is going to be really difficult, using your beliefs to make decisions really doesn't work.
Beliefs create fragmentation and separation, and values are like magnets that create focus and connection to co-create the future together.
Who we really are, well, I know you realize it, but we're really just souls having this human experience. And I believe that, you know, we incarnate into these physical bodies for the purpose of self-expression. And the self-expression comes in two forms. One is connection, and the other is contribution. And that means, back to the question, how do leaders create an environment, a culture, that cares for the needs of everybody in the organization? That's the key.
You are there, you are present, you have meaning, you're alive, we can see you, we bless you, we can see your gifts.